All right, Verge here. The three gifts, we're gonna talk about the perfect throw and his three grips, okay? We have the pipe grip, the secured ball grip, and the rev ball grip, okay? In this video, we're gonna talk about the secured ball and what it's good for and how you can do it, okay? So what you're gonna do is you're gonna grab it with the pipe between the fingers, okay? And in this grip, you still have control of the unit, okay? So he's still having some control and you can go at a slower speed. All right, so we're gonna start, remember position one, two, the sword in, position two, turn, make an X, okay? One, two, make an X. One, two, remember noticing, am I tight here in my shoulder? Where is the relaxed feeling feel? Just be relaxed, I'm not moving right here, I'm just here, I'm static. Three, make an X. Okay, now we're gonna connect one to the X. One, two, X. Pause. One, two, X. Remember, we're looking for the arc that happens behind our back. What happens behind our back is the most important piece of the throw. Okay, one, two, X. Okay? Two, X. One, two, X. Same thing. One, two, X. I'm gonna do it three times. I wanna say thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for trying it, for your ear, for your time. Really thank you. Thank you so much. This is our passion, is teaching throwing, helping people throw. Helping people change their mindset that throwing can be helping. So much gratitude. Looking forward to joining the conversation. And if you have any feedback, email, call, anything you want.